was quite a character. He's going to be buried at the VA cemetery in Fort Campbell. But anyway, he was a very decorated Vietnam vet. In fact, he and one other person here in the county, Joe Roney, were the two most decorated Vietnam-era vets alive in this county. So my brother was a lot of things. He was a welder and a coal miner and an oil man, but most of all, he was an old soldier. So I'd kind of like to do this song in remembrance of my good brother, David. You a man called him Sandy Kane. Most folks didn't know his name.
That song give all.